What's up, everybody? This is Maria. Welcome back to the channel. How are you doing? It's been a couple of days since as of this recording, I haven't released all of the Evannescence yet. I don't want to deliver you guys a half-baked album without recording it all, sending it all out, yada yada. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish this. Try to finish this tonight, and then maybe tomorrow after I get done shopping, cause I got paid, or got broke, cause I gotta pay the bill, brothers. Ugh. So gotta get that taken care of, and then after I get that taken care of, when I get home, I'll try to post Evanescence, or it'll all be posted by the time I get finished talking. So not gonna talk too much more, but I'll get everything set up tomorrow maybe. And so far I've gotten Norton 360, and it's a pretty good little app, by the way. But hopefully my payment goes through. It's just a lot of crap that I'm not gonna bore y'all with. We're continuing Evanescence's self-titled with Swimming Home, which is the last track off of the standard. And all right, let's go to Evanescence. So here we go. I just need a break from all this Norton nonsense. It's too much to explain. So here we go. Sorry, my head is just stressed as hell. Oof. That was Swimming Home by Evanescence from the self-titled. And the short version of the whole Norton problem is I purchased their year subscription of Norton 360, and I have the 7-day free trial. I just had to make sure that my card pays for it, because I called the guy and he said, "We don't take credit cards, but my card can be run as both." So I'm hoping after the trial, they'll charge my card. I get the year subscription and all that jazz. Because they wanted like a key, like the 25-digit code that you get like with Xbox, for example. I wanted a key, and I was trying to find the key on the email, and I couldn't find it on the email, so... Oh, it's just... I'm gonna have a gray hair, and I'm naming it after Norton VPN. Hopefully all that stuff gets figured out. Cross your fingers for me, because I need to protect my computer. Because no computer, no videos, then you guys get upset. I don't want y'all upset. So, enough of that blab. I hope you guys like the song. If it means anything to you, tell me, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye, guys.